but I do not think this stim pack will do the trick for you.
Shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
This camp's defenses leave much to be desired. Are you trying to get your supplies stolen?
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Make sure to drink purified water so you do not become one of those things.
said that you're coming to help. Maybe it's easier we can finally pull off a raid on the fanatics occupying our boundaries. So first, well, meet me on the ground and I'll fill you in.
Be ready when the mission is through. Nothing good. They call it the pit because no light, nothing good escapes it. Oh, that's what I heard back in the refuge. I always thought that was melodramatic, but being here now, not so sure they're wrong. This place is full of raiders, rads, and mutants. It'll be rough going. Nothing good.
You're the one Skippy sent, yeah? I'm Hex, leader of the Union's Local 42. We spoke on the radio as you flew in. I'm out checking in on our informants. Got a tip on some munitions stockpiles in the shipping yard up the road. I have to keep doing the rounds, but I have a saboteur in place who's gung-ho about blowing that stockpile to smithereens. He could use an escort so he doesn't get turned to dust himself. You're here to help, right? Can you handle this for me? Like I can really count on you. The saboteur is waiting near the shipping yard. The code phrase is Sea Lion. Keep him alive while he carries out his mission. That reckless bastard is tough. He won't die easy, but he'll need the help. Alright, I need to get moving. Give him hell and show no mercy. Let's talk again when you're through. that personal space. Careful, stranger.
Thank you. Thank you.
get their mitts on you, girl. Don't you worry. Stay sharp out there. Just give me the word when you're through here.